Guess who's back? After amazing show in 2022, we are really happy to welcome back here one of the greatest DJ in the world. DupleX presents Steve Aoki.
DupleX, the best place to go. Please come and join me.
Sing it with me.
Mám tady faninku Steva Aokiho, jak se těšíš na jeho vystoupení v DupleXu?
Odpočítávám minuty, už se nemůžu dočkat.
Necháš si hodit dort do obličeje?
No tak to bych proto neudělala, budu prostě lízat dort, který hodil on, chápeš, to chce každý.
So where do you come from?
I'm coming from New York City.
To see the Steve Aoki?
Yeah, I'm following him around the world sometimes, you know, and you know, the small club like this, you know, it was so much opportunity, and that's why I'm here.
I'm really happy to welcome back Steve Aoki. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Happy to be back.
Actually, yesterday you had a big show in Paris and you have a big show tonight at the DupleX Prague. So did you manage to sleep and relax between the gigs?
Barely, very little sleep on this tour. But yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for the show. You know, I'm here because I love my fans and I love Prague. I have a deep love for this city and the culture here and the people here. I've been coming to Prague for many years and I ain't stopping. I'm always coming back.
How do you keep yourself fresh?
You know, I've been doing it for so long. It's just kind of like my brain and body is trained for this. So, and also most importantly, I love what I do, you know. That carries me through all this.
When it comes to brain, as you mentioned, you have a big organization with music and science. So could you tell us more about this organization?
We focus, our foundation, Aoki Foundation, focuses on brain research and brain health. And so we'll be able to share the findings on that soon.
So we're all pretty excited about this. And when it comes to music, you have a new collab with Blau. So how did you guys come together?
So Justin and I, we've been old friends. And we're like, hey, look, why don't we do something basing it off of the OG NFT community, CryptoPunks. And we both have CryptoPunks. So we're like, okay, well, we'll use our CryptoPunks as like the kind of mascots of this project and help be the bridge between, you know, our world and Web3. I love being able to do stuff with Web3, and obviously I love making music, so it was just a really natural thing to do with Justin.
In the past, you had big collaborations with big and impressive artists like Blink-182 or BTS and so on. So do you still have any dream collaboration?
Maybe with a Czech Republic artist.
All right.
So I start digging in the culture here.
I could recommend you some, for sure. Yesterday the booking manager and resident of DupleX Tokatko had a birthday party. And is it possible to give him cake to his face tonight?
Oh yeah, you ready? You ready for this tonight? Yeah? He's ready. Okay, good. All right, it's coming. It's going to come. Actually, maybe an hour.
He's louting, so he's ready.
Raise your hands if you're ready for some cake!
Hey guys, it's Steve Aoki. I'm back here at DupleX, one of my favorite places. I love Czech Republic and I love Prague. I'll see you on stage.